Viewer discretion is advised.
Here. We're just sitting outside the airport, the distribution center outside of, I believe, New Mexico, Renton, New Mexico. We're gonna be driving this fantastic truck. I don't know how to say the word. Argosy, Freightliner Argosy, I believe. It is a 600 horsepower Freightliner, 18 speed, and today we're going to be hauling that container that just got delivered, and we're going to be, I just got the map from them, so we're going to be heading out to Albuquerque, New Mexico, and we're leaving from Tucucamari. I'm guessing you say it pretty quickly. I'm not sure. Tucucamari. If you know how to say it, let me know. But I'm gonna guess Tucucamari or Tucucamari. Tucucamari. Weird. But yeah, we're gonna be going out to Albuquerque, the edge of Socorro, New Mexico. Wow. Ah. So that's where we're gonna be heading today. It seems to be about 3 hours drive. Think they were saying it's about like 225 miles or something like that. So I think we can get it in like 2.5 hours or so, depending on what speed we're allowed to go. But it looks like we're gonna be hopping on the I-40 and connecting to 25. So we're gonna be hauling a container of goods. We don't know what it is that we're hauling exactly, but we got the seal on the back. They got the seal on the back, and you know, we can't break that open. If you break it open, then a lot of trouble with the company. They won't take the load, they're not gonna pay you and all that stuff. So wanted to haul this thing, get out of here, deliver it. We don't know what exactly is in it. It just looks comfortable. Could be fruit, could be furniture, it could be computers, I don't know. But it's going to a real export. So this is your everyday ship by air, sea, land, and train, or whatever you want to call it. Looks like it's going through all the cycles, so yeah. So this truck is on the same workshop, I believe. It is made by Harvin. I believe that's how you say his name, Harvin. He's got a team of people that does work for him. Polly D, I'm not sure if he has D to his name or not, but Polly, he's the one who usually makes the skins. Trace Capes is part of them. Zitor, Rich Bomb, all these guys, you know, so they, I believe they work together to create this fantastic truck, as you guys can see. I thought I was actually by the guardrail for a second. Wow, rest of this video, I am not going to talk a lot. Maybe a few words here and there, but I'm not really going to talk a lot. I'll let you enjoy the video. You saw how long the trip is going to be. You saw the time. You saw everything. So I'm just going to let you enjoy the sounds, the drive, and everything. I might add music. I don't know yet. But we'll see. So enjoy, and we'll see you when we almost get there. Enjoy. There's like 1 out of 10 trailers that I think come out with red tires, but the rest of my issues are just trucks. Oh, there's another issue right there. See the tires missing textures and that's missing the shadow box and everything. So there's a lot of issues. Profile. I've tried comparing my mods. I've tried comparing so many things, trying to fix what's going on, but I don't know what's causing it. If you have any idea what it could be, so far I only have truck and trailer mods in here. No visuals, no sounds, just truck and trailers. So bear with me. So we are approaching our destination. I hope you guys are enjoying this. I hope you. I didn't even know it was gonna sound like this. I remember driving this truck maybe once or twice, but I don't remember it sounding like this. So I really enjoy the sound. It sounds unique, you know, to me at least. To me. Oh, that's a pretty cool building. Let me know what you think of the truck, what you think about the truck, or your thoughts about the truck in the comment section, please. It is, to me, I feel like it is a really cool truck, so. Driver, this would probably be my second or third truck after a Volvo. VNL Volvo FH16, I think, and Kenworth W900 or Kenworth WT800. This would be like my third option or second option, one of them. From the order that I listed on the ads, if you listen to it, but yeah, I really enjoy this. you guys enjoyed this drive. Please don't forget to drop a like. Don't forget to share it. And don't forget to comment. Thank you guys so much for watching. You guys have a nice day.